All right, guys, we will do Zeus Unleashed to Max Bet. Second reel. Dan's back. So that means the wins are gonna be bigger. Come on, Dan, we need second reel. What's going on there? Alright. Second reel. Oh no. Come on. Second reel. Oh. That was actually more than I thought it would be. Oh. still sick? Uh-oh. Dan's spreading disease. Slot in like, I don't know, 10 years. Well, they can still make good slots. Bonus. All right, we got 9 spins in. Does this sometimes. It's like, oh, there we go. All right. Oh, no. Oh my gosh, uh-oh. I thought it was gonna do 250. Oh, whoa. This is more eventful, Dan. That would be... Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. Extra reel. All right. This could be interesting now. Oh, I'm gonna get all 3. Purple really pays. Yes, it does. You know what? I got all my money back. We are gonna stop here, my friends.
Let's go to breakfast.
Well, it's not time yet, but yeah. Impressive. Coin show. Alright, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Alright, guys, we're gonna do 3 reel today. Red hot tamales. Alright, Dan.
Smash the like button?
Yeah, smash the like button. But I haven't won yet, so I don't deserve that. Okay, so we're doing max bet, which is what, $4? sevens.
I didn't get a tingle for this one.
No, no tingle. Now, what do, is there a bonus or wilds? I guess there's no bonus symbol. Twenty-seven lines. Wow. I guess the red chilies, or the red sevens, are the best. Oh, that's gotta be good. Oh, 27. Oh, 60. Wow, okay. I wonder what Three Wilds pays, it doesn't say.
Do I feel it?
You feel it coming? A big, a huge one?
No, it feels so good. Maybe that just means I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay. All right, Dan. Thanks for contributing today. Oh! 90, wow.
I told you I felt it. I do have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, go to the bathroom. Ooh. I'm on a little streak here, Dan. There's not really a bonus, though, so there's not really much to see here. Yeah, if you get, there's like jackpots if you get all the sevens.
That would be nice.
Yeah, that'd be pretty nice.
Did you see that video I sent you about the woman whose license was expired and they wouldn't give it to her?
So they're not going to give it at all?
Apparently not.
That's ridiculous. That's at this casino. Oh, no, it's Caesars, right?
Like, how long does she have to claim it?
I don't know.
She couldn't just be like, oh, let me grab my passport or something. I feel like it's a little unfair.
A little? They're willing to take the money. All right, I'm going to stop at 200.
But we just keep winning.
Yeah, it might never ever hit 200. Just kidding. Alright, last spin. Alright, guys, we'll switch to another machine. Alright, guys, I'm gonna do Megaline Cash Express. Do $8 bets. Thank you. finally something. I got the mega feature, but it's just the mini, so I don't know if it's probably like super lame. This is on 2 cent now. Yeah, that was super lame. All right, I'll come back if I get another one.